puck is ready to be dropped on this one. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, so glad you could join us for this EA Sports Hockey League matchup. Face-off is just seconds away. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Feeds it down low. Sends it out right in front. And he makes the save. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Sends it down low. Turcotte's regained possession of the puck. Steps inside the line. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and toss up the puck. Takes the pass from the boards. And he can't find his man. His reflexes on display tonight.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The game is still scoreless. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Answered the call on that play. Denies him again.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Body on the block. Juice carries the puck in his own zone. Tampa Bay's moving it into the offensive end. Oh, the officials saw that trip and the hand is up. Headman pass. Moves it to Ennis. Pass right in front. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Burns is going off for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck. And sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Turcotte's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Doesn't matter whether you've had one or 10 power plays. The fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw. Get the puck to the point. Try and spread the penalty killers out.
Tosses it to Viper. Quick feed to Ennis. Takes the pass. Moves the puck. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And the puck clears the zone. Turcotte's looking to break out of their own end. Directed over to Ennis. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Kramer. Takes a shot. Scores. No, wait a second. The official waving this one off right away.
The ruling is this puck was pushed in with a glove, directed in, and so the call is no goal.
Let's see if they can take advantage of that momentum after that lengthy video review. The Cowlitz have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Sends the pass over, and now he angles it across to Burns, and he slides it quickly to McGloin. There's the whistle, icing the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Cowlitz lead it 1-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
That was an important faceoff, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
Can't find his man. And that one's blocked! Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Good defensive stop with the poke check. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that.
So often in a shifty little play, that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Turcotte's won the draw. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Drives to the crease. Here's a short pass to McGloin. Right up front, can't connect, and they can't connect. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Moves it over to Kramer. Takes the feed. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Hammers a shot, too much congestion in front. With possession along the wall. And the long-range shot goes off target. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Turco's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Tampa Bay's won it. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. On the attack along the boards. Kerslake's gaining momentum. Let's it go. Scores! The captain comes through! Turco's now doubled their lead here in the first.
By staying on the play, James, has been the key for them. They've been aggressive, they forechecked, and when they get a chance, they haven't missed.
Slides it over to Abdullah.
Keep your head up, kid.
Strong use of the body. Turco's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Slides it to Juice, and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Takes the pass from the left wing. Passes right to the front, and there's the save. Turco's got a hold of it along the wall. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Breakaway! Oh, what a stop by the goaltender!
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go with it, and the goalie makes the save.
The Cowlitz have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead. Turco's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Couldn't make that one happen. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And that one's broken up. Quick pass to Burns. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. What a steal in his own end.
Turco's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Oh, they forced the turnover. Couldn't complete the play. The first period comes to a conclusion. Turco's got to be feeling good about themselves after that first 20 minutes. They get a couple of goals, don't give up anything at the other end, and they lead it 2-0. Head to the respective rooms. Two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Puck scooped up by Juice. Moves it over to Abdullah. And that pass goes awry. Passes the puck over to Viper. And now he moves it to Kramer. From one point man to another. From point blank, denies him in front.
Smothered that in close chance.
Couldn't complete the play. Puck moved over to Abdullah. Moves it to Kramer. Snaps it on net. Oh, what a save in front.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Sends a pass over. Turku's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Quick feed to McGloin. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. The Cowlitz will play it in their own end. Takes the feed up ahead. Moves it quickly over to Ennis. Trying to get back on the attack now. With the stop. Picks it up. turn on the pressure. And he comes up with it. The Wicked have the puck in their own end. Directs it on over to Burns. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Coughs it up at center. Jabs the puck away. And now it's grabbed by McGloin. Turcoos gained possession along the boards. The Wicked have control of the puck. Pass to Burns. Here's a short pass to Juice. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Denies him on the play. Taken along the wall by Abdullah. The Cowlitz scoop it up along the boards. Lays into the body on the play. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. And now it's over to McGloin. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Nearing the midway mark of the period. And it's a 2-0 hockey game. And a solid job tying up his opponent. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Poked away. The Cowlitz gain possession along the wall. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Turcoo's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Taken by Ennis. Levels him with the hit. Quick pass to Kaiser. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Moved out in front. Can't connect. Tampa Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Cowlitz have it in the offensive end. Manages to hang on. Stopped by the goaltender. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
They've got numbers. Move to the middle. Misses high.
Oh, get it on the net, man. He's trying to be too perfect for that. Sometimes you get it on the net, it'll go right through the goalie.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Juice. Feeds the puck to Abdullah. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Juice takes the puck. Moves it to Abdullah. And they send it right back to him. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Receives the pass. Takes the feed at the point. Good use of the body on the play. Here's a shot. Scores! And look at the glare from the goaltender after that went off someone in front.
Oh, the goalie's going east on a westbound street. That puck deflects off the defender and goes into the net.
Tampa Bay's got a chance to change the complexion of this game now with that one.
Yeah, get one. Now they're within one. Don't take a step back. Push forward. Look for the equalizer.
Quick pass to Viper. That's a solid check on the play. Tampa Bay's got the puck now. Tries to feed it over to Abdullah. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Quick feed to Burns. Right in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Moves it quickly over to Kramer. Quick shot.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Hammers it on net. And he hangs on just as time runs out. Period comes to an end. And lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening. Period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Tampa Bay's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Excellent stick work on the play. Scooped up along the wall by Burns. Takes it to the front. Turcu's got the puck along the wall. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. Feeds it to Kramer. Slides it across to Kaiser. Nice pass. Right out front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Rocked on the play. The Cowlitz get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. McLoyne's got the puck. The Cowlitz have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Turcu's on the attack. Fails to find the open man. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Grabbed along the board by Kramer. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. It got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down.
And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. And he moves it up to Abdullah. He got all of that one. Kerslake's got it in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. Tampa Bay's looking to break out of their own end. The Cowlitz move the puck in the defensive zone. Quick pass across to Kramer. From the opposite point. Shuts him down. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. And he was slowed up. Hooking looks to be the call. The official's arm goes up in the air. And here comes the judgment. Juice may not like the call, but the officials still see it as hooking.
You get caught when you don't move your feet. Now you've got to reach out to slow the player down. He's in the box.
Rightly so. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And that's blocked. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And now it's to Abdullah. Takes the pass. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And not much on that one. Turcu's got it from behind their own net. Here's a short pass to Viper. Kramer's got it in the offensive zone. Moves behind the net. Here we go, on the wraparound! That opportunity's rejected. Past the midway mark of the frame, Turcu's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
The Cowlitz continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. McLoyne's won it off the faceoff. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through their fingers.
Here they are on the attack. And they can't convert on the play. Quick pass to Juice. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end. Gets it over to Abdullah. Turcu's got a hold of it along the wall. Big hit on the boards.
He uses the boards in perfect form here. He closes off the gap and runs them in.
And that one's broken up. Ennis has it in the defensive end. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Takes the feed. Jostles the puck loose. Here's a pass down low. Moving to the middle. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
The Cowlitz lead it late in this third period. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Tampa Bay's got control of the puck. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it to Ennis. And it's a quick pass to Kramer. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Huge steal in his own end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Offside is the call, but we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Late goings of this period. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Big hit. And they fail to go tape to tape. Tampa Bay's got possession here in the neutral zone. Turcu's got the puck along the boards. Tampa Bay's got it now. Takes that pass back at the point. Big time stop. Kuiper's got the puck in his own zone. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Cuts to the paint. He scores!
Water bottle popped off the top of the net. That's a scorer's dream.
The centers will glide into the dot. McLoyne's won the draw here in the open ice. That pass goes a little sideways. Clearing attempt. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Works it across to McLoyne. Forces the turnover, comes up with the puck. And a great save! Picked off in front. And we are all over with this one tonight. Turku's offense is the difference tonight, Ray.
Close game. Not much to choose between the teams. But if there was a difference, it was that they shot the puck more, they got it back more, they delivered more chances on goal.